एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर जंखना महेश्वरी. आई एम आई थेरापिस्ट एंड होम्योपैथ. आई थेरापिस्ट, व्हाट इज दैट एक्चुअली, व्हाट यू डू? सो फर्स्ट आई वांट टू आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन, दैट वी आर सीइंग दिस ब्यूटीफुल वर्ल्ड विथ आवर ब्यूटीफुल आईज, बट डू वी रियली केयर अबाउट इट? नो, वी डोंट. वी आर गिविंग टू मच स्ट्रेस, लाइक एक्सपोजर टू ब्लू लाइट, मोर स्क्रीन टाइम, ओवर यूज ऑफ गैजेट्स. And with that, we are not giving enough nutrition too. So what's the scenario nowadays? Lots of people got the glasses problem. Lots of people got the vision problem. Not the vision problem, but other problems too. Myopia, amblyopia, lazy eye, color blindness, night blindness, double vision, early cataracts, and retina problem, and many more. So what's the solution for this? Nowadays, one in a third child got, no, it was I think years ago, nowadays, one in a second child got the glasses, got the vision problem, poor vision. So what's the solution for this? Yes, science gave us a quick fixes like glasses and lenses, but my question is that, is it giving you a permanent cure? If I wear glasses today, my vision will be clear automatically after some years? No, it won't. But with the respect of this measure which is given by science, I just want to say that there is a solution of every problem. There is the solution of every problem on this earth. And the solution was already found years ago. Yes, in India, years ago, our forefather has mentioned it in Vedas. Vedas like Chaksha Upanishad in Netradvayanam. They mentioned that some type of eye technique, some type of vision therapies can actually cure your vision. And after some years, one ophthalmologist, Dr. W. William H. Betts, he discovered some eye improvement techniques and methods. His methods was visually techniques and principles to reuse eyes and mind. After that, I got so much inspired and inspiration from him, and he gave me idea and TEDx gave me action. So I have opened my Mission Vision Center in Ahmedabad. After too much research on these techniques and some yogas and some exercise and specially nutritious food which is giving our eyes healthy. So I have done all this hard work last from 4 to 5 years. And I have opened my clinic in Ahmedabad as a Mission Vision Center. And my first patient were my own child. My own children who were suffering from a myopia, higher glasses number. And I have given them some therapy for a few months and their vision are going to be increased day by day. I got marvelous result in my own kids. After that, I started my clinic and my first patient was Veer, who had a higher glasses number with lazy eye problem too. And with this therapy, with the nutrition diet, he also got his vision back. He had some healthy eyes right now today. And after that, many patients to go. And till today, I have got marvelous results. And you all are thinking like this, what you actually are doing? How you are, I'm doing this magic. So one or eye therapy over my center in my clinic, and with that you have to follow some diet. With that you will get the day by your vision will be increased. Me and my ophthalmologist checked it every week. We will decrease the glasses number and you will get your 6x6 vision from the both the eyes and from the individual eyes too. And we got so many great results in very critical conditions, because nowadays, because overuse of screening, there is lots of eye disorders, lots of eye problems, vision problems. But you can correct it with natural therapy only. No need to go any operation, no need to go any drops. So we are not using any drops, any medications, just therapy over my clinic and with that diet plan. Till today, I have treated 500 plus offline patients and 1000 plus online patients. Yes, you can do this online therapy from your comfort zone, from your home. I have designed one home program that you can do at your place with that diet also. But my limitations is I can do online also, but my dream is that Mission Vision Center should be in every village, every city, should be in every country so that I can help people more with their eye problems naturally, safely, without any operations. So my mission of life is perfect vision for all. So have a beautiful life and beautiful eyes with Dr. Jhankna Maheshwari from Ahmedabad, Gujarat.